And today we are playing Just Cause 3. Just want to say, I haven't got very far in this game, so yeah.
Hey, Sheldon to Rico.
Sheldon.
I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
Okay. Gonna meet him. The most skilled of this, so yeah. If you guys want me to do an aggressive for this, then I will. Jesus Christ, I am the worst at goddamn driving. Why am I even driving? I don't know why.
Best idea of that all day.
Yeah, it is that much. I ain't the greatest with the wingsuit, so yeah.
Rico, I need help with something. Rico, my boy, I'm out of gas. Well, my car's out of gas, is what I mean. I mean, I'm fine. I don't have... This is... I'm making a mess of it. Can you just help me to a gas station?
Okay, so where are we meeting him? I haven't played this for a while, guys, so I haven't really got the best of control. Are we going to terrible? Yeah, we're going to get you. Okay, it's time to go. There may be lots of people who are better at this than me, but I tried. Don't have much to talk about, so don't expect much from me while we're flying about. Ah, flopping heck! You're giving me this boat now. But I did. Oh, it's holding X. Okay. I've actually never done this trick before. I could. Oh, thanks for the vehicle, dude.
I probably should stop doing that.
Jesus Christ! Get a leg up when grappling to a ledge. Use left stick to quickly vault up and resume Rico's reign of chaos. Okay. I wanna cheat those guys. Oh, that looks nice. I'll do that.
Years in the making. Our inability to protect Malaeia was easily predicted. It will be a trifle to recapture, but... the loss of Vis Electra. That is a failure. That must not go unpunished. Right. Rico Rodriguez, born of the same fire that gave rise to my reign. Soon, the world will know the extent of my power. He offers an opportunity for demonstration. Perhaps some motivation. The town of Costa del Porto. Burn it! And when he comes to protect the insignificant, kill his friend. Every action must and will incur a terrible reaction. And then the embers of the revolution will crumble to ash as they always have throughout history. Use the tanks.
Tanks. Okay. I haven't played this game for a while, guys, so I haven't got all of the controls down. Jesus Christ!
Shoot your guns, you play at war, and they burn our homes.
Okay.
So listen to him. We have to do this.
I'm probably gonna die then. A lot.
But I won't forget. The tanks are mine. You go into town, Mario.
We'll serve them up on a plate.
Then I will. Oh my god! There you go. Now how do I explode it? Oh yeah, I remember. How's pressing then, Dylan? Good. We're gonna try that again, it seems. I'm hugging my foot. I don't know why. Who's the second person watching?
We're almost there! Drive, drive, they're coming! Oh man, Mirabella must really have it in for us, amigo. All those people in Costa del Porto. We have to make Tirabello pay for this, Rico.
Here they come again.
We're almost there. Keep them off us. We'll worry about the gun. You worry about the road.
Awkward. No, no, no. God damn. This mission is hard, Dylan.
One man rebel army.
It was hard, but it wasn't too hard, actually.
Rico, are you there?
You didn't say over. Over?
Yeah, I don't think I want to play that game anymore. I feel so stupid. You showed up and I thought, well...
Costa del Porto was a loss. We lost, but we'll regroup.
Are you at the cove?
At the southern tip of Sorge. The few of us that are left. We're hiding out. Dima's here. She wants to talk with you.
Guerrilla activity in the area.
Okay, guys. This is going to be the end of this one. Please leave a like, subscribe for more content like this, and probably less dying. And have a good one. See ya.